Hi guys, today I'll be talking about 4 simple basic chord progressions used by thousands of songs that you should be familiar with. For simplicity's sake, this entire video will be in the context of C major, so we don't have to deal with any of the black keys. The first chord progression is the 1-5-6-4 progression, which translates to C, G, A minor, F in the context of C major. Here's how this progression sounds. And here are a few songs that make use of it. The second chord progression we'll talk about today will be the minor 6, 4, 1, 5 progression, which translates to the A minor, F, C, G progression in the context of C major. This progression sounds more pessimistic, and here's how it sounds. Here are a few examples of well-known songs that make use of this progression. The third progression would be the 1-6-4-5 progression, which translates to C, A minor, F, G in the context of C major. Here are another few examples of well-known songs that make use of this progression. the fourth chord progression is actually a variation of the previous chord progression, and it goes 1, minus 6, minus 2nd, 5th, which translates into C, A minor, D minor, G in the context of C major. Here's how it sounds. And here are more examples of songs that use it. As such, due to how widely used these progressions are, I challenge you to give the previously mentioned songs a go if you haven't learned them already, in order to familiarize yourself with how the progressions sound. Also, this goes for all other chord progressions too, but whenever you come across a new chord progression when learning new songs, I highly encourage you to familiarize yourself with how the progression sounds and feels. Chances are, many other songs use this progression, and you have a better chance of being able to identify them when you hear them. With that, thanks for watching, and I hope you have learned something new today. And do leave a like and subscribe if you found this video helpful. Also, Pitch Garden is a year training platform with multiple progressive exercises to help you practice identifying notes, sequences of notes, chords, and so on. Do check out Pitch Garden if you haven't already, and hope to see you there.